fact, the house is beautiful. Oh. Hey, I'm sitting on phone. Let me sit down.
Please hear me, Lord. Give me a heart like yours. A heart like yours. It's my desire.
I have to go to Instagram and upload. Yes. Like I'm not a house girl. I'm chilling.
What I'm searching for. Full of compassion. Nothing's wrong with me.
Hey. Mommy?
Yes.
Are you still here? Are you not done with the cleanup?
No.
By the way, where is my son? He said he wants to have a discussion with me. Why is he not here? Is he waiting for me to come out before he will come out from his room? Hey, listen, go to his room and check if he's there and call him for me.
Yes, sir.
This boy will not kill me in this house.
He didn't come early yesterday.
Go and call him for me.
Ni pako. Enkranfie be enkran na ma be yejuma na. Ni pako. Please, your father is calling you.
Father, good day.
Hey, so, me,
father,
won't you change from this your behavior? What kind of behavior is this? Eh? I say, what kind of behavior is this? Is it because I name you Papo? I should have had the shit to it. Listen to me. Anyway, you said that you want to discuss something with me.
Yeah.
I hope you have now made up your mind to go and buy the university form that I told you. Why are you shaking your head? Look at this boy. Why are you shaking your head? Listen to me. I say between Legon and Gimpa, which one have you chosen?
Oh, father. Father, see, I didn't come here because of school. I've already told you that as for school, the university there, I've already graduated in my mind. I'm not going again. I didn't come here because of school. And father, the reason why I came here is just simple. You see, you are not getting any younger. Hey, my father. See, you can join your ancestors any moment from now. You understand? That's why, as a wise son, I've just come to tell you that kindly divide all your inheritance, all the properties, the cars, the lands, and everything, and give to me, the Papo, my share of the inheritance, so that I can leave this country and go and start my life. That's why I came. School.
Somebody got to be crazy here. Hey, where did you get this foolish idea from? What has come over you? You this boy cry. What has come over you? Listen, don't make me angry. Do you hear me? Don't make me angry.
Hey, daddy, good afternoon.
Afternoon, Andy.
What's happening? Why are you shouting? Why? What's happening?
Listen, Andy, I'm very, very angry. Is it not your brother? Just ask him. Let him repeat what he said to me. Ask him.
Bosu, how far?
Charlie, Andy. I don't even know your relevance in this matter anyway, but all that I told your father is to give to me, Ni Papo, his share of inheritance so that I can leave this place and go and start my life. I'll be you there. You say you are with your father all day. I want to go and start something. That's all that I told him, and he's calling me Shito and all those things.
But are you serious? Or did you drink something that has passed your head inside? Or are you okay? Instead of you to be thinking about going to university, you are thinking about properties. What is your net worth? Eh? And you are come to see, don't divide anything.
Chale, don't do that with me.
Hey.
What?
Don't do that with me.
Who
are you?
Come.
Daddy, let me shake him some more.
It's okay. I say it's okay.
You shake me.
Come inside.
Ehomi, your father.
Yes.
Sergeant Ajete.
You are retired. You are retired. Oh. Father, you are retired. Your bones are weak.
Andy, it's okay. You say you want the property.
Yes.
You want your share. That's what
time.
You want.
Long time.
It's okay. I will speak to my bank. Okay? And I will tell them to send 10 million Ghana cedis into your account. Wait. I will also give you 4 cars. Go to the garage. Okay?
Okay.
Pick any type you want. Pick 4. Also, I have 5 mansions.
Okay.
Many, but I want to give you 5.
Thank you, Father.
Okay?
Thank you, Father.
3 of them is at Trazaku. And then 2. Okay. 1 is at East Legon. And the other one is at Airport Residential Area.
Yes.
You can have it.
Thank you, Daddy.
I also have 10 acres of land.
Yes.
At Kasua Gudungunam.
I know the place. Know
you
the
can
place.
Have that one also.
Okay, Daddy.
Are you happy now?
Oh, Father, I'm happy. Father.
Daddy.
Auntie, it's okay.
Father, see. You see, you wanted me to go to school and university. The university is 4 years old. And if I go, I'll pay school fees for 4 years, hostel fees 4 years, handout for 4 years. You give me chop money and other money for another 4 years. See, convert all those things, add it together, and add it to the inheritance. I will show you fruitfulness, multiplication, within a short possible time.
Daddy.
Add it to me.
Andy, don't worry. Don't worry, it's okay. I'll add it. It's not a problem.
Yeah.
Okay? It's not a problem. Andy, don't worry.
Oh, no, see, Daddy, don't do this thing.
Andy,
don't do this thing.
Andy, I'm a peaceful man.
This was a bad day, too.
Don't worry.
Boy,
don't worry.
Now, is it your property that we are dividing? Do you have any property? Look at this girl. Charlie, Côte d'Ivoire. Here I come. You call me, many French guys. Yeah.
Daddy, so you are here, you are giving half of our property. We have a lot of things to invest in.
Andy, do you know what? Don't worry. Okay? Don't worry. Listen. Let's just pray, okay? That by tomorrow, maybe when he wake up from bed, he will come back to his right mind, okay? By the way, how did the meeting go? Let's go.
It wasn't easy, but I'm pushing it.
DJ, Charlie, sit down, guys, sit down. Yeah, hey, Charlie, Côte d'Ivoire is sweet, though. Charlie, hey, guys, Charlie, I'm really happy to be here. And you know something? My name is the Cash Money, the money machine.
You got the money, man.
It's me. You see, when I first came to this country, I saw the borders, you know, the churches, all the churches in this country. They've declared 21 days of fasting and prayers. Mini Papo, as I've landed in Côte d'Ivoire, I've declared 21 days of fasting and crying. Where's my Berta? Come. My beautiful French girl, Berta. See, meet Berta. Berta, come. See, Berta, come. Je m'appelle Nipako.
Nipako.
Yeah. And you see, as I've come, I have a lot of money. See, mention what you want there, and I'll give it to you in 24 hours to be done. Charlie, what do you want?
Oh, you are such a darling. Mon bébé, tu sais, je veux un nouvel iPhone 15 Pro Max. Je voudrais aussi une mèche brésilienne. Oh. Je voudrais aussi 12 paires de chaussures italiennes et de beaux sacs à main et aussi juste 2 millions de francs CFA. Ce n'est pas beaucoup, mon cash boy, mon bébé. C'est tout.
Hey, is that what you do here? Oh, what did you just say? Please.
Oh, you papa, the money man. When I see you, eh, I see cash. No, money.
Excuse me. But I don't understand what she said.
Don't worry, she didn't say anything bad. She just said she wants a brand new iPhone 15 Pro Max. Oh. Brazilian hair. Yes. In fact, 30 inches. Oh. 12 Italian heels, you know? Yeah. Handbags. Wristwatches. I mean, the gold ones. I know you are a rich man. You don't just buy anything fake, you know? We trust you, the money man.
Is that all that is said?
And 2 million cash. We don't want Momo. We don't want Momo. No, one Momo. Cash. Do.
2 million.
That's all.
And you, what do you want?
Oh, Nipa put the money man. I want the same thing.
Oh, see, it's done. I thought we were saying a lot of things. No, see, I'll do it right now. I know this club is too small. See, DJ, last one.
James,
we are going to
the
Cash money.
Got the same people with
Why? I don't understand. No. My money is finished. I'm so cold. I don't understand. I have to do the calculation very well. If I'm dreaming, someone should wake me up. No, let me open my calculator and do the calculations very well. I don't understand. London, Cromwell, Spanish, and Cote d'Ivoire. When I was coming, my father gave me a cash of 10 million. Then, after we shared the properties and all those things, and I sold mine, I had 25 million. Then, my school fees, the hostel, and all those things, we rounded it up to 100,000 Ghana Cedi. So, 10 million plus 25 million plus 100,000 Ghana Cedi is equal to. What have I done? Charlie, hey, Mr. Kanasan, Jesus. So what am I going to do? No. This place, do they do a quick loan here? I should start begging. Hey, that one will help. No. Let me try quick loan. Where do you?
Hola, mes amis. Hello, my YouTube and Instagram fans. I'm in Cote d'Ivoire, and I'm on my way to invite a friend to church. We have a branch, Greater Love, at Cote d'Ivoire. Yeah.
Hello, Auntie. Auntie.
Mes amis.
Auntie. Hello.
I'll be right back. My Instagram. Stay tuned.
Auntie.
Yes. Can I do for you?
Oh.
You look at a pretty looking young lady like me. Check me out. And you call me Auntie. Do I look like your mother's elder sister? Huh? Hey. What sort of a ye is this? Anyway, what's your problem?
Auntie, oh.
You're still sorry. Calling me Auntie.
Sorry, Auntie. Please, I'm really stranded. Aunt Roberts have robbed me, Auntie. And I don't have money. I've not eaten. Since yesterday, I've not eaten. Please, I want a little help. Can you give me some money to sort myself out?
Are you from this country?
No, I'm from Kaswa, in Ghana.
Kaswa, Ghana.
Yeah.
You have not eaten for 3 days.
I've not eaten, You won't believe it.
You want me to sort you out?
Yes. Thank you.
Besides, I haven't even eaten for 3 days. And even if I had, I cannot help you. Because you have to help yourself in this country. I hate nonsense.
Oh.
reminds me. You look familiar. Hey, are you? Because I also come from Kaswa, and I know you are one rich man called Sergeant Ajete. Are you not his son? Hey, this world. I heard because I saw the news that there is one young man from Kaswa who has landed in Cote d'Ivoire splashing money over all the girls. These French ladies don't chop your money, and I'm sure they have squandered you. Instead of you to find something better to do with your life, you are here begging money. Anyway, this is what you have become. So, you didn't know this is what will happen, right? All right, sort yourself. Nonsense. And they give you money, you spend all.
Hey, if it's not because of my foolishness, like this girl will talk to me anyhow. What have I got myself into? And this French girl, we are called better. French girl, every day when she wakes up, mon bébé, don't want de l'argent. Then me too, last Sunday, don't want de l'argent, last Sunday. She took my money, ran away. I will get us out too. So what should I do? The begging there is like I'm popular in town, so they will not give me. So I have to go back to my father. My father is a good man. Me, I know. Even though I have disgraced him when I was coming to Cote d'Ivoire, I did a video and posted on social media. I told Facebook people that he is wicked, just to justify the reason why I'm breaking away. But if I stay here, hunger will kill me for sure. I know. If I go, there's a possibility that my father will accept me. So should I stay or should I go? Should I go? Okay, I'll go. But it will be left with the money, the TNT. I can't walk to the border. I can't. I'll die. Anna, should I record the video and insult the authorities of Cote d'Ivoire? That, hey, Cote d'Ivoire authorities, let me do the video. Or Cote d'Ivoire authorities, you are not wise. Hey, you can't arrest me. So they will arrest and deport me. Free transportation, wise as serpent. So, but no, when I was coming to Cote d'Ivoire, I saw one soldier, his hand, it was like mine 5 times, if he slaps me, but I'll go to my father.
How's the meeting?
Oh, it went well. There were a lot of competitors.
Oh, really?
It was a tight deal, there were a lot of competitors, but I'm still pushing for the deal, it will happen.
Are you sure?
Oh yeah, it will happen.
Is that a good deal?
It's a very good deal, it's very lucrative. I'm sure we can get 3 times more the profits.
Oh, really?
Oh, yes.
Then that's good.
I'm pushing it. It's quite tough, but we'll get there.
All right. Oh, okay.
We'll get there.
I also spoke to Mr. Wilson.
Okay.
You know, I'm trying to get a new mansion.
Yes.
Yeah.
Where do you want to get it at?
America.
America?
Yeah,
wow.
Around New York.
Oh, okay.
So
oh, okay.
I think maybe by next week, will be, because I want to go for holidays there.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah.
Oh, that will work. That will be beautiful.
Oh,
wow.
Okay. It's okay. Good.
So I'll keep pushing for that one.
Hello.
Andy. Is that your brother?
There's some filthy stench over here. Who is that?
It's your brother.
Masa. What are you doing here? See, I'm going to count out to 5. If I open my eyes and you don't vanish from here, me and you will dirty ourselves by here. 1, 2,
Andy.
3, 4, 5.
Andy.
You see, when you left me, I've been dreaming. It's not the same person you met.
Andy.
I'll show him over here.
Andy.
You think you're here to play? I'll show him.
Listen. Why are you too quick-tempered? Why? At least, let's thank God that your brother has come back home. Papo?
Father.
Papo?
Oh, father.
Why? Papo?
Father.
What happened?
Oh.
Why are you looking so dirty?
It's a long story. story, oh father.
Papo, come. Papo, come. This can't be my son. Papo, sit down.
Father.
Papo, what happened? Have you eaten?
Father, I've not eaten, no. For the past 2 weeks.
Ama! Ama!
Yes.
Hey, listen. My son is back. Stop whatever you are doing. Go to the kitchen and make some nice meal for us, okay?
Yes.
Hurry up. Hey, Paco. But daddy, why have you welcomed this filthy person into our house? He left us long ago. He took half of our investments. He's the one that we are suffering. He's the reason why we are suffering. And then you invite him here again into this family. Father, this one, dear me, I won't understand. See, hey, walk out, walk out, walk out. I will call the dogs on you. They don't remember your scent anymore. I will call the dogs on you. Walk out. Walk out. Masa, I don't have time. Walk out.
Oh, brother. Relax. The owner of the house say I should sit down. You say I should go. But my brother, see, I know I've offended you. And I disobeyed our father. And you see, all the advice that you gave me, I didn't listen. And I know you are upset and really offended. But please, it's me. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. It's me, Nipako.
Paco, sit down.
Thank you, Father.
Andy, don't be spooky. Eh? Do you know how many times I have prayed for your son to come back home? This is how some of us Christians behave. We don't want to associate ourselves with those who have gone on the wrong path. But let me tell you, in the book of Luke chapter 19, verse 7, the Bible says that Jesus became a guest in the house of Zacchaeus, who was a sinner. Jesus entertained him. Why? Because Jesus was interested in his salvation. This is how we Christians must behave. Do you hear me? Be careful.
Yes, Daddy.
Papo. Father.
Yes.
Before I thank you properly, so let me tell you what happened. See, when I left this place, I went to Cote d'Ivoire.
Cote d'Ivoire?
Yes, Cote d'Ivoire. I got a visa to Cote d'Ivoire. And, you know, I was really involved in bad things. And so I spent all my money. Do you understand? And I got one girl from Cote d'Ivoire. Every morning, hello, baby. Donne-moi de l'argent. Donne-moi de l'argent. That's all that she was doing. She took all my money. But father, I want to say, please forgive me. Master, I'm really sorry.
Yeah, he has bathed, though. He has bathed. Can't see his new material. Come back small. Come back small. Come back small.
Father, I'm really sorry. Please forgive me of all the wrongs that I did. Insulting you and disgracing you in public. Please forgive me. You see, sometimes the need comes when we've wasted all that we have. But I'm not proud of all that I did. That's why I've come back home. Please forgive me.
Paco.
Father.
Paco.
Father.
Ni Paco.
Yes, Father.
You have made me very sad. I mean, a whole me, Sergeant Ajete, can give birth to such a foolish boy like you.
Oh, yes.
But anyway, I thank God that I'm alive to see my son back home. You are welcome. I'm a father. I can't reject you. Okay? So, you're welcome. Okay?
Thank you.
And you, Andy, this is not how to treat your brother. Do you hear me?
Yes, Father.
I say, do you hear me?
Yes, Father.
In Luke chapter 17, verse 3, Jesus said, if your brother, or say, take heed to yourself, if your brother sin against you, rebuke him. But if he repents, forgive him. As Christians, let us all learn to have the heart of our Father in heaven and be interested in those who are lost out there in the world. Do you hear me?
Yes, Father.
By the way, our food is getting cold. Get up. Actually.
Heart like yours is my desire. A heart like yours is what I'm searching for. Full of compassion, nothing wrong within. much grace, so much kindness.